Looking back over the long 6 years I spent with you, it is very clear you had no respect for me. You said you would kill me with your bare hands when I was only a child. After hearing over and over how you said I was horrible and worthless, I cannot erase those messages. The physical torture, beating me and starving me, you inflicted was so painful that I prayed at night that God would either help me to be free or allow your assaults to kill me. You worked the four of us to death. I would dream of being able to rest. Pain is something I will never forget.
Michigan prosecutor charged.
Epidemic here in Metro Detroit.
Only 18 years old.
Websites like Backpage.com.
$1,400 an hour.
Human trafficking is extremely profitable. It's so profitable that we're seeing some drug traffickers get out of drug trafficking and into human trafficking.
Human trafficking is something that we have never been without in the United States. We even fought a war. Everybody knows that. And there is an assumption that that indeed ended slavery. It did not end slavery.
There's about 21 million people around the world that are being trafficked.
I was 7 when I was brought to the U.S. by a trafficker. He pretty much told my parents that he was going to give me education here, better life.
You know, when we talk about this, we often talk about it as something that's very much hidden in plain sight.
They typically think of human trafficking that they've seen in the media.
Dramatized, made huge on the screen, and that's really not necessarily how it happens. It is happening everywhere around us.
Sex trafficking is the second fastest growing criminal enterprise in the world.
The girl that was up in the top bedroom, that's where he shot her in the face.
At the age of 13, really didn't have anywhere to go. I was pretty much homeless.
At first, of course, they treat you like a queen, give you everything you want. Slowly but surely, you end up on the bottom of the barrel, but still giving everything you make.
We were to give him all of our money. I had gave him every dime that I made.
I'm a part of a film crew. I'm doing a documentary film.
You know what I'm saying? I basically gave mom everything.
Have the cops ever come here for trafficking? But you do know that there's human trafficking?
Maybe.
All of us. All of us are victims of human trafficking.
Every one of us could be one of them.
We need all types of people to talk about it correctly and fully informed.
This is just another civil right that we have to fight for. People are entitled to be free.
Do what you do well. Educate the communities you're already in. And you will make a huge difference. So first of all, thank you so much for speaking with us. And the first thing that I wanted to ask you is, do you want to remain anonymous?
No.